Making your own cotton candy is now quicker and easier than ever with just 4 simple ingredients. Here's how to make your own.
Add your sugar, corn syrup, and water to a large pot and stir it together. Cook the sugar syrup to 230 degrees Fahrenheit before adding in your food coloring. Continue to cook until you reach 330 degrees Fahrenheit before adding in your cotton candy extract and mixing together. Allow the syrup to cool slightly before throwing the sugar over a bowl using a fork and then collecting the sugar strands and shaping it into a ball. And that is how you make your own cotton candy. You can enjoy it on its own or use it as a decorative piece on various desserts. Now take a bite of that delicious cotton candy and enjoy, you guys. Follow for more great baking content.